Hello everybody, welcome back to Oghupower, I'm Oghu, and this is another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Next thing we're gonna do, assault the Dhustone Quarry. Just wanted to... Oh, it's even two around here, okay. Hey friend.
Aye, yes, that would do for a rat.
Wait, they are better because we... Ah.
Olaf asked me to free the prisoners to strengthen our fear.
God bless Thane Merton!
She rubs her needs you.
They've come trading, and they're damned married fellows.
Herring-chewing bilge rats.
Almost I could believe in old Cease's
idea. Yes, two shields. Okay.
Hard to do when they stay just out of range and fill you with arrows.
Right.
Thank you.
Ah. He saw me. Where's the last of the cards? It's not shown either. Oh, well, there's another chest, that's nice. Just some guys, okay. Okay, so one was here. Destroyed that one. I remember if there was one here, but there was definitely one here.
What do you think you're all doing?
So.
Lead me. Be my eyes.
That's not a supply card, I'd say. Wait. There it is. Okay. Great. There. I might even have even run around it.
Here we are. Quarry and Wenlokan, both done. That should shake Odin into his senses. Now to Wesley, before Eivor causes more problems.
Overlooked one? Interesting. Raspberry, that's perfect. It really is perfect. Was he? Bloody path to peace, yeah, with someone like Eivor, I'm not really surprised by that. He loves to battle.
What did you say to me?
After the beast of the hills, the king of the hill.
Come all the way up before. What happens now? We fight.
I'll kill you.
Oh. That's a way to end up killing.
No more shall I challenge everyone.
See that you don't.
Hello? crap, did it bug out? Okay, maybe I have to go away. If that doesn't, and far away.
Quake and seat yourselves! Oh, who would unseat me?
At it again. I thought I shut you up last time.
Okay.
You again?
Quit stalling.
Now you pay.
Okay, that's the reason for that.
Enough! I can't take any more! I won't bother anybody any longer! My blood runs hot! My hands!
This madman will not stop.
Another grisly kill!
You little shit. How many times must I beat you to mush?
Oh, just you try! You're mine!
How many times, really?
Better fighter.
Never forget that.
Oh.
I'm tired of defeating you.
Oh, it's no pleasure being defeated. The hill is yours. You're the true champion.
Okay. So that's the reason for that, okay. But also just might be shorter. I move around like this. Quartz rich, quartzite rich. Yes, you can find a lot of quartz there. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. In German, it's pronounced Quartz, so. An anomaly. Okay.
Here we go again.
Hey, it's okay. Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data is coming from.
It's not in Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
Oh, okay. Oh, Okay, I cannot shoot on you. Or? Maybe I can, like... Okay. Oh. So far, this one is one that looked more complicated than it is so far. Too greedy. You have to get to there. Let's hope. Oh crap. I guess that was a really close one. Faster, 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 come. Oof. No, this one is longer and more complex than I thought it, than I hoped it would be. And I like them. The neat little puzzles. Get me wrong about that. Yeah. Yeah. Need you. Get to you. That's good. You can point on that one. And yeah, let's hope that that's the right thing to do. Was close. Oh.
My lord, what happened? You are flushed.
Trembling.
Yep. An eye for an eye, a son for a son. For if ours must suffer needlessly to the end of his life, so too will his tormentor.
What? What have you done?
The poor boy collapsed so suddenly, felled by the faintest taste of mistleberry. With his father standing over him, weeping.
Reckless, foolish. Were you seen? Do they know it was you?
What the?
Bex, any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night, which I find rude.
Hastings, get off the mic.
I got the data. Oof. Sending it now.
Oh, wow. That was something. Those anomalies are really quite lengthy. Ah, you know what? I think I will end this one here, and I want to thank you very much for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, if you're watching this on Twitch, please stay a bit longer, and see you in the next one if you're watching this on YouTube. Bye bye.